He's a doctor, a beautician doctor, Pudip. He has three sons, for 21. One is 20, 20 something. All studying in Melbourne University. That was 2 years ago. And he has the building, Taman Sekarang Utama, the building is 100 million. He would stay in the Sri Taman, they serve now as Sri Tamas. He also has a shop out there. And he also has one Kiara just opposite there. You know, his son, he went back. Papa, what's the rental income now for the shop out? Got increase or not? Papa, the one Kiara one, you bought, got increase price again. The son never asked anything about Papa 68 years old, how are you? Papa, opening you up, so Dr. Jaswan said, Mr. Chong, don't you think something is wrong? I said, yeah, something is wrong. This is very common to this generation, no? Not only your son, but my son also. I said, just change your will, follow my instruction. Hold on trust, hold my property until 50 years old. I'm basically here. Even your son will not get the property until they are 50 years old. But I think you can still change it. You can get a doubt with it. But at least at this point in time, you can do like this. So all the property.